Hi, Don Rodriguez, CEO of Boys and Girls Club of Long Beach. I want to thank the Long Beach Community Foundation for this impact grant. It made such a difference in the lives of the youth of Long Beach. 90% of the children that we serve are below or at the poverty level, and we were able to help with homework assistance, tutoring in this time of distance learning. It made such a difference in the lives of the children and the families that we serve. We could not thank you enough for all that you do for the community.
Hello, my name is Dolores Nason, and I'm the Executive Director at Disabled Resources Center. From all of us at the center, we send a sincere thank you for the Long Beach Community Foundation's funding from the 2020 Impact Grant Focus Homeless Youth. Your generosity helps us teach independent living skills to transitional youth for living and working in the community as confident, self-reliant, and working, contributing adults. It would take volumes to adequately express my appreciation for this funding and what a difference it could make in the lives of our young people. Thank you so much.
I'm Leilani Jones, the Executive Director of Precious Lamb Preschool. Thank you to the Long Beach Community Foundation for granting us the Community Impact Grant. This support has been huge for our organization as it helped us reopen our school to children experiencing homelessness, including healthy meals, safe outdoor learning activities, home support for families, groceries, activity kits, cleaning supplies, and other essentials. Thank you so much for making a difference to the at-risk children that we nurture and educate in our community.
My name is Captain Sergio Garcia with the Salvation Army in Long Beach. We are so grateful for the Community Impact Grant provided by the Long Beach Community Foundation. With this grant, we've been able to start our Red Shield Distance Learning Assistance Program to help kids from K to 12 who are struggling with online learning. Almost all the students we serve are at risk of becoming homeless or are currently struggling with homelessness. But the Salvation Army, with your help, is able to fill the gap that is brought on by poverty and by the COVID pandemic. Thank you.
Landing. I'm the Interim Director for Urban Community Outreach, or UCO as it's affectionately known. UCO has been a part of Long Beach for over 14 years. Part of our mission is to help people obtain housing or maintain housing. The Long Beach Community Foundation grant has enabled us to help several single moms with school-age children to either maintain their housing. We had one mother who was a behavioral therapist who was laid off due to the COVID-19 shutdown. She had two school-aged children. We were able to maintain her housing for her. We had another mother who was living in her car with two children. We were able to give her a deposit and pay the credit check for her new apartment. So those kids all have stable housing, and that is thanks to people like the Long Beach Community Foundation and the grant that enables us to help mothers and fathers and families have stable housing so that their kids can thrive in school. So thank you. We appreciate you.